Gene Sabolski along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Really been looking forward to see how these two teams match up tonight, and we are officially underway to find out. Takes the feed up ahead. Nice pass. Can't make it work. Denies him on the slapper. And that's just out of reach. Aldridge has got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Summers. Handles the pass from the right wing. Over the pass. Picks up the puck. Moves it to the middle. And that doesn't go as it's off a stick. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Aces, they're going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping.
Summers knows his zone ability can help him generate scoring chances, guys. And here on the power play, he could really come up big. Let's see how he responds.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Germany's penalty killers get a hold of it. Grabbed along the boards by Connor. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. From the neutral zone now. Hammers a shot off the outside of the iron and will play on.
What a bounce. Would you seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later? This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. In close! Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And he's able to handle that one. Quick feed to Summers. Grabs control of it at the point. And now it's over to Connor. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Wagner. Can't find his man. And that's broken up. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him.
Yeah, they're going to try and set the tone of this game by using the body. There's a good, solid hit early in the game.
More than half the period left to play. Still no score in this one. Worst nightmares won the draw, and they'll go to work. Summers is on the attack. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Lee. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Worst nightmares got the puck along the wall. A centering chance! Couldn't get it to go! Moves it quickly over to Summers. Great Britain's got it from behind the net. Handles the pass.
Sorry, James, that sounded big. I have to tell you, that was a large hit.
Summers really makes life difficult for goalies because she battles for position in front to try and screen them. Her total eclipse zone ability helps her team score because the goalies have such a tough time tracking the play, guys.
Wicked blast! Sensational stop by Wagner!
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Sends it in on the attack. Slides the puck up from the left side. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick pass to Summers. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Takes the puck at the point. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up.
Loves burning defenders with great moves at high speed. His ankle breaker zone ability can leave the opposition in the dust and looking up at the replay to figure out how he got by. It's really something to see, guys.
There's a burn collision.
charges up at the box. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength. If you don't start the power play well, it seems to snowball on you. That's what's happened to them, and now they're spending most of it trying to get organized, shake away the booze, and get back into the offensive zone.
Now he slides it up to Summers. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Aces will play it in their own end. Taken along the wall by Aldridge. Centering feed! And that's intercepted! Moves it to Lee. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Germany's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Huber. Here we go, odd man rush here. Here's a collision with some authority. Here in the late goings of the period, the game is still scoreless. Summers wins the faceoff. She handles the pass. Reaches out and uses the stick. The Aces take it along the wall. Gets the puck in deep. Great Britain's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the puck at the point. Huge blocker saved by Lehman. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
Not really an aggressive start. It's like no team wants to take a chance and open the game up yet. We'll see how this plays out in the next 5 or 10 minutes.
Britain's got the puck along the boards. Gives them nothing in front.
It's almost like he's slaloming through the defenders. He can make a move. He's known to create his own room and get to the front of the net. Good save by the goaltender here, though.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Aces win possession here in the open ice. He's got a step! Moves the puck behind the net. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Here's a rip! He had a beat but puts it off the crossbar and then it goes off the post!
For a moment, James, I thought that puck hit the crossbar and went in, but the game remained scoreless as it bounced away.
Stop that one.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
On the redirect! And he easily stops that one. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. Passes it off. Oh, there's a hit. Great Britain's got a hold of the puck. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Connor's getting a chance here on the power play, guys. He knows his zone ability can help them generate a good scoring chance. Let's see if they can strike.
Worst Nightmares won the draw. And the puck leaves the zone. Here's a short pass to Connor. Puck dumped in. The Aces have possession shorthanded. He grabs the puck here at the point. Worst Nightmares got possession of the puck. From off the wall and onto a stick. Play is blown dead with the offside. Myers is ready for the faceoff as we are about to resume this power play. Germany's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. A chance to get it out. Works it across to Connor. Back to the blue line. Moves the puck down low. And he makes the easy save. Wagner's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Germany's got possession here in their own end. They move the puck out of harm's way.
Lee's ready to join the play.
Great Britain's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very...
Breakaway! Here's a chance in front! Sends the pass across the ice. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Good hit on the play. Here's a pass to the middle! And that's stopped! Wagner's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Germany's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Puck picked up in the open ice. Germany's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Worst Nightmare's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Summers. Picked up along the wall by Lee. Germany's got the puck in the defensive end. Here they come on the rush. Worst Nightmare's got the puck. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up.
Aldridge is known for getting physical and getting engaged. His truculence zone ability, it's what allows him to throw big hits and separate his opponents from the puck. You guys got to watch out when he's on the ice.
And that's blocked away. Feeds the puck across to Summers. Germany's got it behind the net. Long pass up ahead to center. Gives him a jolt with that hit. Pass broken up. Slides the puck down low. Worst Nightmare's gained possession. Grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Aldridge. Through pass ahead. Goes full circle with the puck. A chance! You'll need more than that to beat him. Williams looks around. Puck scooped up by Connor. Takes it to the net. And there's the save.
He's been really good on these high danger chances. And here's another one right from the slot. But he's trapped that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Almost lost the puck. Hands on here as play continues.
Sorry to cut in, James, but that was a hit that cannot be ignored.
Everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. And we are, and here we go. Buckle up. The crushing blow to finish it.
Sometimes you're just too big or too strong for the guy you line up against, and that one ended like it should have. You just don't see this much anymore. First of all, a fight. Secondly, that somebody's hurt at the end of it. Hopefully, he's not hurt too badly.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the feed at the back end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Huber. Worst nightmares got control of it now from their own end. And it's a quick pass to Summers. And it's a textbook body contact there.
Summers isn't skating as freely as he was earlier in the game. I think he's banged up a little bit here, James.
Slides it up to Connor. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. With possession along the wall. Pass back to the point. Great save with the stick. We're still in the early stages of this period. Worst nightmares ahead, 1-0. Well, that's one way to win the... Scores! And they've evened the score on that one.
Even though they've been behind, James, I think they've played a pretty good game here. They haven't let the game escape from them. They haven't chased it. Now they've got the equalizer, and they've got the momentum.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Oh, boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Scores! Oh, what a finish on his part.
Great hands, and you know that a player is confident when they can pull this move off. In so tight. What a great play. And he finishes it by beating the goaltender.
Poked away in the defensive end. And sends it just out of reach. And there we go. Icing is the call. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Aces have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Nice job tying up his opponent. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. The Aces have it against the wall. Hangs onto the puck. Stopped with ease. Worst nightmares gain the line and into the zone. Germany's got the puck inside the defensive zone. All alone!
Oh, you're not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
Sends the pass over. Sends the pass down low. He got all of that hit. Play whistle dead as the puck goes into the bench, and I think that woke up a few players. Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Bank pass off the boards. A chance! And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Got it in the defensive zone. Connor's lugging the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And we'll reset things after that icing. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. That's not going to fool him. Nice feed. And no luck on that pass attempt.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Oh, and down he goes on the ice. Oh,
he thought there was room. Obviously, there was.
passes, move the puck in the defensive zone. Grabs it at his own end. Tosses it on to Aldridge. Takes the pass. Poked away in the neutral zone by Connor. And that's offside, stopping the play. Past the halfway mark of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Worst Nightmares won it. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net. Massive spill in the corner. Germany's got it against the boards. And he takes the dish. Williams setting up against the wall. Takes the puck. Big hit on the play.
He's not missed many of these. Every time he gets the puck, they seem to target him. And he's not been able to elude anybody.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he keeps it here. Lays into the body on the play. Chance in front. Scores his second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. Great reaction time. You're in there that tight, you got to get rid of it in a hurry so the goalie can't move and smother the net.
Here in the late goings of the period, Germany's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Summers wins it in the dots. Takes it and looks ahead. Great poke check on the reach. Here's a drop on the attack. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Denies it in front. Still keeps a hold of the puck. Sends it quickly to Connor. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it go. Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that. Great Britain's got it in their own zone. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Sends a pass over. He's got a step. Scores! What a finish on the breakaway!
Breakaways are so interesting. You've got to go fast to get clear. Then you've got to slow your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish.
Summers gains possession at center ice. And we'll get a breather here. Offside the call. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Great pressure with the stick. Now a quick pass to Aldridge. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Tried to connect the pass but it doesn't go. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. I can't even imagine what the message will be from the coaching staff after this one when you let a lead get away and then let it run wild away.
This is one where the coach doesn't even go in the locker room after the game. There's really nothing to say. They played a really poor third period.